So this is the test confirmed for MCL sprain. It's called the valgus stress test. You first want to do it in extension. You're going to give a valgus force at the knee, and then you'll go to flexion 30 degrees, and you'll test the same thing there. A positive test would be an end feel with an opening, and a negative test would be a negative test would be a firm end feel.